This is the LEMUR 2 drone. Today, we are going to ship our first ever production units to first responders around the country. LEMUR 2 is designed to get eyes and ears in dangerous places, and we have made some incredible improvements since launch. So from here, I'd love to show you around our drone factory and all the upgrades we've made.
At BRINC, we've been developing the LEMUR 2 to help first responders gain intelligence, establish communication, and de-escalate tense situations. Since our initial product announcement, we've been hard at work. We've added 2 additional autonomy sensors, more powerful compute, a louder audio system, upgraded antennas, an improved cooling system, USB-C-based charging, higher capacity battery cells, built-in remote ID, and a new prop guard design, all with an expanded software ecosystem to tie it all together.
Accurate position hold in dynamic, GPS-denied, zero-light environments is difficult. Our autonomy system makes the LEMUR 2 incredibly easy to pilot, as operators can just take their hands off the sticks. We've added a brand new tracking camera, night vision illuminator, and LiDAR sensor to help make our autonomy system more reliable. But if you do take a spill, we still have turtle mode.
More sensor data requires more compute to process it. To handle this increase in load, we've upgraded the flight computer chipset and cooling solution in the production version of the LEMUR 2. It has 5 times the processing power and will enable some incredible features in the future. We've also designed a new antenna solution to improve data transmission over both cellular and local mesh networks. Coupled with a powerful directional antenna on the controller, we can maintain connectivity when flying through complex indoor structures or at significant range. With our new pilot UI, users can toggle between camera feeds and a 3D point cloud from the drone's LiDAR sensor. Operators can also filter this data to generate real-time 2D floor plans. This same data is streamed to LiveOps, our web app, over a cellular connection. Here, users can view maps and videos from any number of LEMUR 2 drones. We're excited to continually expand on BRINC Pilot and BRINC LiveOps as we get these tools in the hands of first responders.
Communication systems on drones. This has enabled crisis negotiation teams around the country to de-escalate critical situations peacefully. We've integrated a brand new audio processing chipset on this version of LEMUR 2. This has enabled our microphone and speaker to be much louder and clearer to help with negotiations. With LiveOps, you can stream audio real time and also store those conversations as evidence. In the future, with LiveOps AI, we'll be able to detect languages, translate, and transcribe also in an automated way. we can still break glass. The entire BRINC team is ecstatic to get LEMUR 2 into your hands, but none of it matters without manufacturing as capable as our drone. We're happy to not only handle engineering here in our Seattle headquarters, but to manufacture here as well. With components that are sourced from trusted vendors, the LEMUR 2 is both made in the USA and NDAA compliant. Metal components like our heat sinks are cut right here in Seattle by our CNC machines. The fuselage is made of 3 different materials, all printed in our state-of-the-art 3D printing farm. Our skilled technicians assemble the LEMUR 2 with tests between each stage of the production process. Thermal imagers are dropped into custom camera modules. Battery cells are welded by an automated pulse arc welder and assembled into custom smart battery packs. Drones undergo automated calibration of the computer vision and flight control systems. We finish our manufacturing process with rigorous quality control checks and flight tests to ensure consistent performance. Thank you. And all of that leads us to this, the first ever production LEMUR 2 drone delivery. It's been a long journey to get to this point, and I just wanted to take a second to thank our first responder customers for their support and for the life-saving jobs that they do every day. At BRINC, we are driven to build you the absolute best technology to safeguard you and your communities. And we cannot wait to see the good that you do with LEMUR 2.